Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm gonna do what's in my bag that I bring to work. Right now, today it's a Tory Burch black tote bag. So let's get into it. I have all these little pouches where I put my stuff in so I could change out of every bag. You know, all the totes that I love. I have a little Louis mini pochette, my little wallet, my clay, a little camera. I have to take pictures of a property or attempt to vlog. A Lara bar, no sugar, some masks, Key West brochure, sanitizer, my little turtle, more masks. I think this is what's been weighing me down, my Huntsman. You never know when you'll need that. AirPods, Blistex, SPF, need that in Florida. A little file that I brought to Key West, and a whole bunch of change that I need to get out of here because your girl's got a bad back and it's just too much. Oof. Not like everything else isn't too much, but nobody uses change, but I still have change. This is the little baggie that I bring to work, so I like this because you can see through it. The tablet thingy. Cards. Tape measure. This is really cool, little laser jammy. I like gadgets. Another mask. Oy, a lot of masks. Napkins. Real estate school brochure, business card, another mask. This is a little office in a box that I got from my son's homeschooling convention years ago. It is paying off now to take it with me. It's got little stapler in it, tape, paper clips, a little post-it note. And then, this is another thing, pencil case, it's weighing me down. I have markers, a nail file, a little scissor in there, pencils, post-it tabs, you know, things you need. I don't know, I'm a pen geek too. And a decaf coffee pod, if I'm gonna have coffee in the office. This little one, crap trap. This I just put in if I needed some breakfast, or not breakfast, but a snack, because I didn't eat before I left. This is the one that I carry all my stuff in. Another mask. My plaque card for my disability. License plate. Tissue. Battery pack. Tums, need those. Lots of my business cards. Another mask. I laughed one time at this other YouTuber that had a gajillion chapsticks. She had so many chapsticks, I am in the running here with the masks. A mirror, a little brush, cords to hook things up with. My version of chapstick, Lano lips, I love that. Another mask, don't judge me. Oh, that very same YouTuber, I got a Dervish lip pencil from her recommendation. I love her, she's just Jennifer on YouTube. She's very sweet. A Chanel 138 Rouge Coco Flash. That was a Christmas present. more Tums in a bit in a case, and another paper paint marker. I don't know, that one's in there because I don't always carry that big pencil case. More coming. Couple of files for work today. Going to do a showing when I leave here in a few minutes. iPad, I don't know why I couldn't think about its name. It's not like I don't say it all the time. iPad Pro with the pencil on top. Prescription sunglasses for my prescription eyeglasses. A little Vera Bradley case. This case is a Fendi case my husband found on a cruise ship. These things, oh, Wispies, I needed it today because I had a salad. My key, four-ring key thing. An extra SD card. A little pad to take notes, which I needed that yesterday. A little flashlight from the Dollar Tree. Oh, it's dead. Really? Figured I got a big black bag, I need it. Oh wait, maybe you press it, duh. And another pen for every day. Another napkin. Well, that's it in there. The big black empty space. I don't know when I'm gonna edit this because I have a whole bunch to do, and I will link whatever I can in the bottom. But yeah, I'm a newer real estate agent in the greater Tampa Bay area, and I would love to help you if you are looking to buy, sell, or invest in property here. We have a great area. I am a retired homeschool mom, so I can help you with homeschooling, getting you the laws and stuff here, and hooking you up with some homeschool support groups, co-ops, things like that. And that's it, guys. I hope you have a great weekend, and hopefully I'll see you next week. Sheesh.